can get so close to the darn things that, you know, it's kind of like... See something.
They slow down. Straight. Oh, God. Oh. Over the grates again. Stand still. Back. Look at that wild animal. The bear was, I think, getting too close to the road, maybe. It's just... Oh, yep, the nice shot. Got part of it, I think.
Is that bear pooping?
Uh-huh. You know, poop happens. He's just like sort of eyeing the guy on the He's put that one's claws. Did the other one turn around or where is he? Oh, sorry about the. I think Ellen's getting nervous.
Not very. I know we're being protected by a guy on an ATV.
He's just roaming.
Guess you can't complain that you're not close enough to him.
Exactly. I like the sign that says Mountain Lion right by all the bears. It's okay.
I decided to. I guess the mountain lions must be in there.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
I would hate to have a clutch vehicle.
In some ways, I know what to expect with a clutch vehicle.
I just can't drive them.
Yeah. Well, I just mean, you know, like when I let off the brake, like I'm actually hitting the brake with my left foot right now.
Yeah.
Just so that...
Wolf just crossed up there.
Just so that I can give it some gas before it...
Tries to go before back.
Before I let the brake off so that it doesn't roll back.
We'll be having to put this to music or something.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I just did that very, very fast.
What? Fast pan?
Yeah.
I don't care. We can cut it if we have to.
Yeah, we might want to be cutting some of this. There's movement up on top. Also known as a bear. Oh.
Got like a 25x zoom lens.
See, I can safely assume you haven't been through here since we won't let you in on the motorcycle.
No.
But it was focusing more on the fence here.
Yeah, I know. I figured when we get behind this,
yep.
It'll also zoom with these buttons there. Ah. Although you can't control the zoom the same
quite
way.
Quite as well, yeah.
Because that, yeah, this switch up here, you can zoom slowly or you can move it away over and zoom it quickly.
Yeah. Oh, he's zooming up there kind of fast. Where'd he go?
He's probably got to get help for somebody who became dinner. Somebody who didn't put their sunroof, close their sunroof.
Or bears acting up.
There's one right there.
Mm-hmm. Must be a
speaker
somewhere.
Oh, there's a bear going by in the back, but you can't see it through any of our windows.
There's one up there making his way toward the road. It's awfully shaky there. Oh, now he's behind the... Where'd he go? Oh, the bear came out of the den. Left in there. Playing in the water or just relaxing in the water. That didn't work.
What?
I tried to zoom in on it. And instead it's zooming in on the windshield.
Oh, focus.
Uh-huh.
Sorry.
No, it's not your fault. It's all those kamikaze bugs. There we go.
Parents must not taste very good.
One.
I think that camera might have the ability to zoom by touching the screen too, but I'm not sure. It's like you could choose your zoom by, because it's got the touch screen.
Yeah.
So to choose your focus, you could. It's like you can pan around and you can kind of show.
It's like he's walking in the track that's already there.
Yeah. Well, he may just do that. He's really lumbering along.
There's a couple of younger ones, it looks like. Oh, excuse me.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. We got some action going on here. Ah, if you can make out through there. We got...
I hope one of them's a girl.
We got the Frisky Bears.
I hope at least one of them's a girl.
Of course, you know, I had to get it on video.
Well,
I'm so bad.
Yeah, you could always make it to the cutting room floor if it had to.
This is the clean version.
Auntie Rose. Rosie, what's that bear doing to that other bear?
They're playing leapfrog.
Is shocking how close they are.
Exactly.
You don't even believe frog yet. I'm gonna edit the video.
He got an itch. Commentary.
Yeah. Although maybe that's why you buy the black tie.
Exactly. I went really fast again. He's just so cute. Just outside the window.
As cute as large lumbering arthritic animals can be.
of leisure for a bear under a tree stump. Got one trying to escape. But they don't want to cross that thing.
That'd be pretty frustrating.
Well, they just don't want people to leave.
Eventually they'll run out of gas and have to make a run.
They're monitoring who can come and who can go. Oh, they want to go back. Go by over so badly. They don't want to cross the grates. That's going to be their whole afternoon.
What their name is.
Buffalo. And the deer and the antelope playing. We can cut that part out.
Nothing's coming out.
Roz is singing.
Nothing's coming out.
Time to get rid of that winter coat. We have the albino one over here.
The white buffalo.
Nope. And back over to the bears.
Still trying to get out.
Yep.